So I landed myself up in this jungle of Orissa. Well, this place is mainly known for its flora and fauna, and I've heard so much about it. All in all, this place is beyond beautiful. And this is how I got here.
I travel from Borivali to Kulla every single day for work. There's traffic, noise, stress, and anxiety all the time. I needed a break. Outside of the concrete jungle to a real jungle. A place that's not crowded or commercial. And so I took a flight to Bhubaneswar, which is 5 hours away from the Aranya Nivas in Simlipal, Orissa.
भुवनेश्वर तो पहुंच चुके हैं और यहाँ कुछ 1 बजा है, बहुत ज्यादा भूख लगी है, तो सबसे पहले पेट पूजा और फिर नाक पूजा। After that long journey, I have finally arrived to my resort, which is called as the Aranya Nivas in the Lulung area of Mayurbhanj district. I literally cannot wait to check in and then just get into my room. Chalo.
Simlipal National Park derives its name from the abundance of red silk cotton trees growing in the area. It is the 7th largest national park in India. The park has some beautiful waterfalls like Juranda and Devkund. It is home to the Bengal tiger, the Asian elephant and many rare species of birds. The property is a noise-free zone and houses 20 cozy cottages situated in a green landscape setting of flora and fauna. There's multiple categories of rooms to choose from. Stay at the spacious air-conditioned cottage, perfect for a family getaway with 2 twin beds and a gorgeous view of the mountain. Or you can choose the suites nestled in the dense green forest that come with 2 rooms, a dining space and a seating area. Wake up to the sound of the river flowing as you stay in these bright and airy cottages.
Good morning, guys. Well, my sleep was amazing. My room was so cozy and comfy, I literally slept like a baby after yesterday's travel. And then waking up to this river's gushing sound behind me is just so calming. Matlab din ki kya shuruaat hai.
Enjoy a hearty breakfast at the restaurant. Or take a dip in the gorgeous infinity pool that's set in a jungle.
This place also that you should be knowing ki yahan pe bilkul bhi network connectivity aapko nahi milegi and there is zero wi-fi, which means that it's a complete digital detox. Well, the thought can be a little daunting when you come at first. It was for me as well, lekin yahan rehne ke baad my mind has completely changed. Trust me, the feeling is unmatched, being one with just nature.
Have lunch at the in-house restaurant where you can indulge in some authentic local delicacies.
So what even is a complete trip without indulging in a hearty meal, right? It's lunchtime and I was supremely hungry. So I called for some food and they've got me some amazing looking food here. It even smells amazing. Here's some karela and aloo chips, which is something very new. I haven't tried it before.
और जंगल आके जंगल सफारी तो बनती है। Head into India's 7th largest national park for a safari.
सो हम जंगल सफारी के लिए आए हैं. आर विंडोज आर रोल्ड डाउन करंटली बिकॉज एनिमल स्पॉटिंग इज अ लिटिल डाइसी ओवर हियर. सो दैट्स ओके. सी इफ वी कैन स्पॉट एनी एनिमल ओवर हियर.
Head back to the resort and spend a calming time walking by the lush greens.
Well, and to be one with nature, you don't really require a specific time of the day, right? यहाँ आप कभी भी चल के आओ, आपको greenery ही greenery दिखेगी. There are like exotic types of plants here. There are over 100 species of plants and flowers which you can find here. They're all even labeled, so you know which one is which.
Where I go, and even though no one can tell, I still feel that I'm alone. Stranded, I know how to handle it all on my own.
Well, so there is a tribal dance which also happens here during the evening. It's called as the Karam dance, and the name is derived from a tree which is called as Karam. Usually they do this dance as it's devoted to the gods. So chaliye dekho. By the time it's evening, the property totally transforms into something else. So if you're looking at hosting a special occasion or a special event for yourself, then you can request the staff and this is what the place will look like. So this for me is nothing short of dining under the stars. Morning could certainly not get any better than this. I woke up early to catch the sunrise and now I sat down for some yoga. I can literally hear so many birds chirping here. Look, this is an experience that you can never get in a city. Being one with nature is truly something that everyone should embrace. यहाँ तक आए हैं तो वी माइट एज वेल विजिट अ ट्राइबल विलेज. यहाँ पे इनकी कम्युनिटी का एक विलेज है जहाँ पे वी रियली वांटेड टू गो एंड विजिट दिस लोकल विलेज, मीट द पीपल, सी व्हाट दे डू थ्रू आउट देयर डे. सो दैट्स वेयर वी आर हेडेड राइट नाउ. ओके, सो दिस इज क्रिस्टोफर एंड ही इज बीइंग काइंड इनफ टू कम विद अस टू ट्रांसलेट बिकॉज वी ऑब्वियसली कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड द ट्राइबल लैंग्वेज. सो थैंक यू क्रिस्टोफर. So here are some villagers who caught fish freshly last night. They put in the net last night and right now they're just collecting the fish from that. So it's pretty interesting to watch. Okay, so here's something really interesting. This is like we have our todi. They have a very local alcohol. Jo dikhta hai kaafi pani jaisa. It's called as mohuli. So what you see behind me is the tree. जिसका फ्रूट रहता है मोहली एंड दिस इज मेड फ्रॉम पल्पिंग दैट एंड वंस इट्स पल्प्ड एंड द जूस इज टेकन आउट दिस इज व्हाट इट लुक्स लाइक एंड आई एम गोइंग टू गिव दिस अ ट्राई ओनली फॉर यू गाइस. ओह, इट डजंट टेस्ट एज स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड एज बैड एज इट स्मेल्स.
This area is located at the foothills of the Simlipal Wildlife Sanctuary in Mayurbhanj district of Odisha. Witness the alluring 60-meter-high waterfall which draws tourists throughout the year.
Well, that was a super steep climb down.
but totally worth it. Quite a trek, but trust me, the view is so much worthwhile.
At Aranya Nivas, life just instantly gets better. A comfortable abode, flavorful food, unmatchable surrounding sceneries, lush green landscapes and exciting treks make this place an ultimate destination for those seeking to be one with nature.
Nivas has totally been a rejuvenating and detoxifying experience for me, away from all the noise and traffic of the city. Well, if you're looking for a place which is where you want to be one with nature, then this is definitely your spot. These guys also do a number of art and culture workshops that you can attend from time to time. So if you like this video and are looking to see more such videos and similar content, then don't forget to hit like, share and subscribe to Curly Tales. This is Gina Linamdar signing off.